Alright, let's see this.
They played in pools, right?
Right.
Yeah, because they weren't in ours.
Yeah, they must have. Right. Going straight into it. Game one, wait, Battlefield.
What?
Oh, it's probably 70s?
Alright, nice upper string.
Big combos. There it is. Right. Darn has some really nice moves right now.
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Nice combo.
He's dirty.
Oh, the soft hit. Is. And that's it. Oh. Didn't hold on to the ledge.
Yeah.
Double jump. There it is.
Oh, that was really swaggy.
Oh, jeez. Waiting for the roll in.
Darn is just running circles around those right now.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
We just got the. Oh! Misses the ledge. Yep.
Oh, that was a really strange down there. Or down smash.
Ooh. Knee. Misses.
Yep, there it is. Marth Falcon's a pretty cool matchup, I think.
Yeah.
They're actually really similar.
Yeah.
Yeah. Similar, like, up air combos.
Nice back air.
Oh, he got the nipple.
Yeah.
That's pretty sick. I was trying to space him out, but it's not really working out.
Ooh. Up here.
Oh my god.
Side B into. Oh,
yep.
Oh,
there it is.
That's probably gonna be it.
Yep, it should be it.
Oh,
ouch.
Goes for the stomp.
That's pretty sick. Hat smash right there, too.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah. 1-0. FD.
I know this is one of Bill's favorite stages.
Yeah, definitely. It's a pretty good stage for Marth in general.
Yeah.
I don't know how you feel about all of the nairs.
Yeah,
I think you could definitely walk them out better with fair. Ooh, he misses.
And there's a re-grab.
Yep. Ooh. Oh, is this it? Yep. Oh, he misses. Oh, that's a jump.
Plus, yeah.
Yep. Guard.
Oh, back throw.
Might have been a missing clip.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this is the gentleman. Goes for a moonwalk, but missed bases. Then edge guard. There it is. Whoa.
This is gentleman again. Oh wow.
This is some really bad DI.
Oh my god. Triple knee. I'll be out of shield or something.
Oh. Side B is actually so nice. Because it just pulls you back.
Yeah.
This game's pretty even, I think.
Yeah.
At least compared to the last one.
Yeah, Bills is finally getting, like, some strong punishes in.
Yeah, definitely. He's not, getting, like, out-moved.
That should be it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, this might be... edge guard situation.
Oh, good air misses.
Yep. Oh, they aren't playing the neutral game, but still misses.
Oh, this could be a strong punish.
Yep. Oh, I was expecting an up air. No, this is it. Oh,
this is the down tilt.
Ouch.
Oh, wow.
Dang. Would have expected the knee earlier so that he could deck off it.
Yeah.
Still got it. Uh oh. This is missing a lot.
Yeah, he's just missing an edge guard.
Wait,
maybe
last
can
try.
Finish this one.
Oh, oh my. Oh no, no more spaghetti.
Oh, the fourth smash. That's probably gonna take
a lot of spaghetti. Yep.
Alright.
Game 3. I think... I'm actually not sure where Falcon takes Marth, but
Dreamland.
Actually, yeah. That makes sense. Oh, ooh, there it is. That was a really fast punish right off the start.
Yeah. Clear to death.
Yep. V2 King forward. Oh, that was a really sick side B. Some really slick movement.
Yeah.
You can tell Darn's a lot more comfortable with platforms.
Yeah, I think in general Falcon utilizes platforms pretty well.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, this is it. That was really close though. It's looking like a complete lockout right now.
Yeah.
Oh, that was pretty nice.
Yeah, good tech chase.
Oh, switch guard. There it is. Oh, neat. After?
Oh,
whoa, that was interesting.
Yeah.
Oh. Ouch.
Forward smash. And he's right back in the game, just like that.
Two quick stocks by both of them.
Yeah, they're both like just trading, like really strong punish.
He's going really at it. A very preemptive forward smash. Oh, there he is. Edge guard. Oh. I think he missed the wall jump there. Oh. Ouch, this is the tech.
Oh, might have been a missed input.
Yep. I think at that point I would have waited for him to land either way though. Because Falcon has so much landing lag on the sub piece.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Down throw? Ooh.
Ooh, misses the read.
Yep. Looks pretty grim for Darwin, actually. Oh. Just one hard hit. Oh.
Down tilt. That'll be it.
One good hit from Falcon will take a stock, so those guys watch out.
Knee or up air?
Yep. Up air being the safe option.
Yeah.
Pretty interesting up
smash.
Oh. Which goes situation. Controls the stage. Mike is calling
super close
names. Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Yep.
Makes it.
Game 4. Is match point for Darwin? Probably Yoshi.
Yes, alright. So Falcon can't really move. Yeah. There's not as much ground to move across on.
Also, a lot of, a lot less space for, or a lot more space for Barth to control.
Yeah,
comparatively. It's a pretty interesting forte. Crosses up with the nair. Doesn't really. That's pretty interesting.
Down tilt and forward smash. Oh, a knee just like that evens it up.
A knee on the stage is almost always a stock.
Yeah.
Stomp.
Oh, stomp
down smash.
Oh. I mean, yeah, down smash.
This is the knee, but. Oh. Uh oh.
Forward smash. Uh-oh. Oh, and he misses with the neutral B.
Oh, there it is. Karin really showing that he knows how to move around on the stage. Oh,
yeah.
Oh. This is the read.
Up here.
Ooh, there it is.
So last, tournament stock for, Billy.
Yeah. This honestly could go either way, though.
Yeah.
Definitely. One edgeguard situation, just like that, and ooh, misses it. Ooh.
Lights out.
There it is. Yep. Now it's all even.
Yeah. Grab. There.
Darn, trying to bait
up
out
up smash.
A lot of his attacks.
Yeah.
Playing a lot more careful at least. Ooh. Oh, there it is.
Oh,
ooh,
missed the up smash.
It. I think I would have gone for it up there. There. Ooh.
Oh,
oh,
that's it.
Caught him out. The double jump always gets it.
Yeah.
And okay, just like that, Darwin is in top four?
He's in winner's finals.
Wow.